proceed at their cruising speed until ice was actually sighted, and then they would take precautions.
White Star Chairman Bruce Ismay for inadequate lifeboats. But in fact, Titanic actually had more lifeboats than the law required. Experts assumed they wouldn't need to hold everyone. Radio would call other ships to the rescue.
Lifeboats are mainly to move people from the ship.
Good morning. Good morning.
Archaeologists start their work. Park Stevenson is about to show Ken Marshall and Bill Souder what the expedition brought back.
I could not contact Bill or Ken quick enough because I had seen...
Doesn't happen very often. And it's not sticking. Go get him! Go get him, Papa! Go get him! Where is this stuff? Where is this stuff? Riffy! What is this? Hey! Are you Tootsie's code?